Hello, dear Pummy. Welcome back to the Ride and Luke Show. And today, we're going to be playing Hello Neighbor. So, you might have heard this in one of my videos. I don't know. But, yeah. Let's get right into this. Because I don't have anything else to say. Let's get in. A to continue. And if any of you wonder what I play my games on, it's the Xbox One. Just a second. First, listen. To go up a little bit. There we go. It's perfect. Okay. Load, 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 load. I really hope this load doesn't take so ton of time. If any of you remember, ooh. This is really cool. Where's neighbor's house? So that's not his house, I'm not thinking. Oh, guess it's right here. What the heck? Did any of you else just hear a scream? God, I haven't even heard. I've heard this is like a horror. I don't think like a horror game, but it's just supposed to startle you, I guess, when he catches you. Skip that, that was super freaky. Okay. So I guess that's what happens when you get caught. How do I pick things up? Okay, so that's how you do that. Noise. Okay, so that's kind of creepy. Like, I don't want to make this boring, but I'm like super afraid to actually go inside of his house. Let's see if I can go into that my house. Is this my house? This is a pretty nice house. Okay, I can get used to my house. This is my house. Can I turn the lights on and off? Okay, so. Got some books. What's in my closet today? Okay, nothing, I guess. So, let's just move on. Somebody else's room. I don't know what I'm looking for, but I'm just... Sorry, I'm stalling. Okay. Why do my footsteps get so loud? Sorry, definitely threw glue at me. Stop stretching, old man. Guess I got caught. Okay. Sorry, you guys aren't seeing this very well. The best. Trying to fix. Okay. I think when he sees you, what the heck? He drove away. I don't know if you guys heard that, but that was like some sobbing or something. Here so long. My God. Why does he have to be somebody who keeps little children in the rooms? Ooh. Guess I have to. Okay, so if I die one more time, I am going to stop the video. Okay, guys.
So, that's all the time that I have for this video today. So don't forget to like, subscribe, leave a comment down below if you want me to do this again. Sorry it was so boring this time, but if you play this game, you know it's really nerve-wracking. It's hard to get the controls right. So, yeah, but real quick, I want to show you what outside looks like. So we got out of school like half an hour early, and now it looks like this outside. It's turning into a winter wonderland. Snowing everywhere. And if some of you don't know, I live in South Carolina, Greenville, South Carolina, and right now, I don't know what the temperature is, but it's cold enough to be snowing, so yeah. I will see you guys next time.